And I'm back. Figured, start the, Metro 2033 Redux and, see how we go from there. Hopefully you enjoy it. Yeah. But, game. Where am I? Sure, I missed the yeah, I guess I'll do subtitles. Hardcover. Go. So, let's see here. Play style. Survival. Ammo and filters on short supply, deadlier combat, and more challenging stealth. Survival style offers players the original survival horror-oriented experience of Metro 2033, with emphasis on resource management and intense combat. Spartan. Enjoy a more forgiving combat and stealth experience of Metro Last Light, and Spartan style is selected, perfect for players who like faster-paced, more action-oriented gameplay. Ammo filters and other resources are more plentiful. I think we're gonna do Spartan. Sounds good. All right, now let's see here. What do we got next? Normal. Hardcore, normal, recommended for regular FPS players. You'll need to closely watch your ammo, filter supplies, approach every combat scenarios with caution. See hardcore, recommend for experienced FPS players. Every encounter is a serious challenge. Your skill and tactics, ammo sources guarded, success cannot be guaranteed. Ranger, in Ranger normal, the HUD and UI are limited and hence are disabled for increased immersion. Your enemies do more damage, but so do you. Combat is tense, tactical, and brutal. Resources are even scarier. Every bullet counts. Ranger Hardcore. In Ranger Hardcore, the HUD, UI, and all hints are completely disabled for most immersive Metro experience ever, and the difficulty level is increased every department. This is the ultimate Metro challenge. So, I guess let's see how we do with this one. Yeah. That looks good.
The tunnel grew colder. Miller and I were close to the surface now. Soon, we would climb up into the howling wind to fight our way through whatever nightmares were waiting there. My long journey was nearly at the end. But would I have the courage, the will to see it through?
We shall see. Let's get started.
Hey, Artyom. When you left your home station, did you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world or send it straight to hell.
Ooh, that looks like it might have been, yeah, that looked like it
would have
been not a good thing.
We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface, Artyom. Shh, tiho. Something's moving in the next room.
Huh.
Open the gate, I'll cover.
Ah, there we go. Bastard spiders. Oh, got here.
Open the door. I'll cover it.
Yeah, I'll get it. Okay. Got everything. Oh, this is like... That's a move. Really? Alright, whatever. Here we go. Alright, that's... Oh, there it is.
Shit is always breaking down in here. Use the auxiliary hand system to open the gate. Artyom, check those crates for ammo and med packs. Ready, Artyom? Follow me.
Gotcha.
Okay. Up we go.
Okay, let's go.
Seems like nobody's home. Before we hit the surface, put your gas mask on. Without it, it'd be like a goldfish outside his wall. We're almost there. This is the Korolev Performance Hall. It's here close to the tower.
Oh, what the? All right, I got it. Sure. Pulls mouse. That. Whoa. Really? Mouse. All right. That.
Ready? Let's move on.
Almost ran us over. And of course, we didn't hear it until it was like right on us.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Ow! Man, this is just looks like a very bad day. Oh! Okay. Try that again, nice.
Stay calm. Watch your backs, boys. Okay. Looks it's gonna be tough on them. Fire at will!
What the hell? Oh, great. How am I so? Wow. I get literally like two little bursts of ammunition.
Stay calm. Watch your backs, boys. Okay, okay. Looks it's gonna be tougher than the library.
So far, Ranger Hardcore is... Wow. Yeah. I don't know if I'd be able to do this.
Stay calm. Watch your backs, boys. Okay, okay. Looks it's gonna be tougher than the library.
Come on, give me the...
Dang it!
Alright. You know, I'm thinking that if I can't get something going off of this just to get out of the beginning, I'm probably gonna have to maybe something by that I don't know about with this game. And...
Life was never easy.
Also, now I'm.
But right. It was our home.
Okay.
There was comfort in its routines, in seeing the same people day after day. But since the mutant attacks had escalated, fear ruled the station. I had just turned 20, and could never have imagined what would follow on the morning that my stepfather's friend Hunter arrived at the barricade. Thank you.
Artyom! Awake at last, I see. Hunter's on his way in. He should have news from the other stations. Come on.
Okay. Guess he's the boss man.
Let's go, Artyom.
Pigs, disease. Ellis. I've been through worse, and I'm not giving up. What's your plan for the Dark Ones? Hand them all down and shoot them. What a joke. That's how it goes, bro.
Hello, Artyom.
Station can't survive much longer if these attacks don't stop. We must do something.
What more can we do?
The Dark Ones will kill us all.
We'll see what Hunter says.
Sergei, have you seen my Sergei?
Hello, Artyom. Another patrol was attacked last night. The hospital's full.
In the hospital.
No visitor.
Pieter!
The situation's under control.
Oh, that's you. Come on, Alexei.
Hello, oh, Artyom. Okay.
People want to see their relatives.
How are the wounded?
Not much improvement. Two died this morning.
The Dark Ones do not kill outright. But they damage.
But when will this ever end?
I can't
take it anymore.
It's Hunter.
Mutants don't knock first. Open the damn gate. Welcome to exhibition, Hunter.
Thanks. Now close your gate.
It's been a long time, Hunter.
Good to see you, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
So, Hunter, what's happening in the outside world these days?
Not much. Most of what I hear is about the exhibition and the undead infesting your tunnels.
Mm-hmm.
Artyom, I met a trader selling old postcards of New York City. I thought of your wall.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else.
What the hell?
Something much worse.
Dark ones. Well, whatever in hell they are, my order has a motto. If it's hostile, you kill it.
It's the dark ones do not... They're coming in from above!
Shit.
Just what we needed. There are wounded here just behind the wall.
Kirill, take your group to the tunnels.
Alex, we must stay here and defend the hall.
All right, Artyom, quickly, get a weapon.
Ah.
Damn, they never come this far into this station.
He gets the AK.
They
we get the pistol.
No dark ones here. Just the usual tunnel trash.
Even when you don't see them, the dark ones are there. Fear. That's their weapon. That's what made the Nosolaces run through the tunnels like rats. The dark ones are not simple mutants. They're Homo Novus, the next step in evolution. You've heard about survival of the fittest? Guess what? We lost.
What's happened to you, Alex? You can go like lambs to the slaughter. I'll hang on to whatever life I got with teeth and claws. And I'll take more than a few of your Homo Novus with me to hell.
You think you're some old movie cowboy?
Dirty Harry.
Have a look, Hunter. 10 soldiers trained in combat. Their bodies broken, their minds gone.
The Dark Ones! They destroyed the outer guard post!
Look like they, yeah. They've definitely done a number.
The devil knows what's happening out there, beyond your perimeter. I must go recon the situation. Listen carefully, Artyom. If I'm not back here by morning, you must get to police station and find a man named Miller. Tell him what's happened to me, and what's stirring in the northern tunnels. Show this to Miller, so he knows I've sent you. I trust everything to you, Artyom. Don't let me down. If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated. Understand?
Eliminate.
Hunter did not return. It wouldn't be easy to find an excuse to leave the station and travel to Polis, but I had given my word. I learned that the caravan was heading to Riga the next day and needed guards. I signed on for the ride.
Finally! Taking your time as usual, huh? All right, grab your gear, go to the platform, they're waiting for us. I'll meet you there. Hey, Artyom, don't forget anything, huh? Вот тот перевертется, бабушка здорова. Вот тот перевертется, кушает компот. Вот тот перевертется и мечтает снова. Вот тот перевертется, пережит налет.
Sorry, Arto. This part of the station is under temporary lockdown. Only the guards may pass.
Sorry, hey, that's some nice music. Where did you get that record?
Got it from a ranger for a ton of ammo.
Hey, you're sure you don't regret getting it?
I'm sick and tired of this shit.
I heard you.
Why do I put up with it? Blin, Mom told me to keep away from you.
All right, then, try something else now. How about... I know. How about a house where you'd like to live with your mom and dad? Oh, come on.
A house? A big one?
And when your mom comes back, you'll show it to her and she'll be happy. That's going to be a great surprise for her, son.
Okay, I'll draw that. Daddy, when is Mom going to come back?
Soon. I wish you could see how much you've grown.
No! Oh, shit. Dream. I dreamt I was on the surface again.
I don't want to hear about your nightmares. We got a good 50 years before we can go topside again. So go back to sleep already.
So, that top guy comes over and says... Baby, if my wife could cook like you, I'd be the happiest man in the world. So I ask him, can't your wife cook at all? And he says, actually, I'm not married. That's sweet. So go for it, bro.
Yeah, go for it, girl.
Oh, yeah.
Everywhere, just dirt. People are filthy, no?
Kind of funny, when you look down, I see shadows. I don't see no feet.
What? You saying that I'm dirt? Well, you're shit, okay?
Look who's talking about dirt. Walking around and leaving those dirty footprints everywhere.
Hey, hey.
Not giving a damn.
Who's there?
Clean it up after them.
It's you, Artyom. Well, let me get some rest, will ya? It'll be my watch soon.
Get lost, Artyom!
Wow! Get off the old lady.
As a sign of goodwill, the troops from Riga are already on their way here. We're counting on all our citizens to welcome our new allies.
Don't make me worry like that, okay?
Okay, Daddy. I'm sorry.
I was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians, and nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all. As I was monitoring the radio, I picked up a lot of weird stuff in the beginning, too. Siberia was silent, but the others did transmit, including the strategic nuclear subs. Subs kept waiting for orders. Should we hit them? No one could believe Moscow was not there anymore. Naval captains wept like kids on the air. The crewmen were begging me to check if their families were among the survivors. But I couldn't do anything. Some of the sub crews decided to get their revenge and went to their launch positions. Others reasoned that since the world was doomed, more killing was pointless.
Hello, doing well, I presume?
Artyom, please. My son's sick. Could you spare a couple of cartridges? I'll tell you back
Thanks, Hatim. I knew I could count on you.
Yeah, what do you need?
That's a real helmet for you. That one's not bad either, but this is the real deal.
Good weapons make good soldiers.
Sure. You value your own life so cheaply. Okay. But your debt is expensive for the ones you leave behind.
Two men ahead, three in middle, one behind. Everything was fine.
While at war, your weapon is your best friend.
You couldn't see more than 2 meters
ahead.
So you tie a rope to the belt of the rear building. To one of the center guards and one to the floor guards, so not to get lost in the fall.
Come on, son.
Drunk again. Get the hell up, you slob.
Well, sweetheart, what did daddy get you?
A nice idea.
And there won't be if you don't get your ass home.
It's a deal, but only if you behave, okay?
Ah, deal.
Move it, you wise sack.
All right.
Don't bother me.
Artyom, where's your gear? No, go to the armory and get geared up.
Hello, Arthur. So, what do you make of that new guy? He seems completely incompetent.
Hello, Artyom. You need some weapons?
Oh yeah,
okay,
we need some
let's
weapons.
Take a look.
Yeah.
Submachine gun, 5.45 caliber, made in the armory. It's got poor accuracy and overheats like hell. That's why they call it a bastard gun.
Really?
Use short bursts, Artyom. Help yourself to some ammo, too. Here's a universal charger to keep the battery powered. And a gas mask. Put it on if you crossed any radiation hot zones. Or, God help you, go up to the surface. Army issue first aid kits, just in case. Okay, you're supplied, my friend. Feel free to try out your weapon on my firing range. And, you try not to stick out your head too much, okay?
Why give me that when I want the AK up on the top? Whatever. Only hitting one hole.
One day we could go back up to the surface? I've never seen Moscow, just the old pictures.
Moscow's gone. Soon we'll be gone too. In a month we'll pull ahead of the earth.
But there are other subjects in St. Petersburg, Minsk, Kiev. People might have survived somewhere else, or at least for a while. But 7 years have passed now, which we have. The other cities in the empty hands makes like Moscow
big. Hi, how are you, Artyom?
Ah, I'm doing good. And you? Okay.
Come in, son. You're ready to set off. Good. You've probably heard that our station is creating an alliance with Riga. We're sending them a couple of rail cars with humanitarian goods, some weapons, and some miscellaneous gear. That's the cargo you'll be looking after. It's not a very long trip, and it should not be too hard. Artyom, one thing before you go. I can see that you look up to Hunter,
But a ranger's life is different than ours. They are reckless, even violent by nature. There's nothing to be gained by playing the hero, so stay clear of trouble. See the caravan to its destination and come home as soon as possible.
Okay.
Goodbye, my boy.
I have your AK. Please. I want the, oh, it's a short version too. I want it. Biggie. I don't know what you're eating. That looks disgusting, though.
One more. Give me some rest. Can't even get a break for a smoke.
Joining the caravan. Good luck to you, then.
So you're ready to move out?
Are we ready to move out?
Are you ready? Well, let's go then.
Yeah, let's go.
You take that sitar tomb, and you, Eugene, take this one. Did anybody forget anything?
Yeah, my AK.
Hey guys, going to Riga?
Yeah, we are.
Can I get a lift?
Sure, but no free rides. You'll have to pull the lever sometimes.
I can do that.
Let's go then. I'll ride it then. Good luck to everyone staying home, and to us too.
Boy,
let's go.
Good luck to us.
So, are you ready to finally be somewhere else?
Oh!
Sure.
Artyomka! Free at last, huh?
Well, for as long as the ride takes anyway. Should be fun. Or dangerous. Even better, right?
It was the first time I had left the safety of my home station. It troubled me that I hadn't told my stepfather the truth. I would not be heading straight back from Riga. But Hunter was depending on me.
Yeah.
So, where are you from?
Riga. But I hear almost busted his head.
Buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already.
Wow.
I used to make
like
regular
The Exorcist,
police,
I can just go straight all the way around.
A lot of luck. That or being
close.
Huh.
I'd love to ride that thing.
Hansa connects to the whole metro and has a lot of stations, but doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other.
Actually, I didn't even reach the station itself. I was suddenly overcome with fear and just ran away.
Slow down, guys.
Peter, what's up?
The military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevskaya. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use a service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevskaya.
Ah, fuck. I hate this tunnel. All right, Peter. Open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with that tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through there last month and, well, I just don't like it. That's all.
He just doesn't like it.
Have a safe trip.
Oh, it doesn't look like we could even fit that tunnel anyway.
So I think we'll make it there okay.
But, I guess I'm gonna need a reload here. There we go. Now. Light!
Oh, damn. That's my head.
Oh. Alright, so you see it? Did you see it?
If you help push the lever, we'll get there sooner.
Okay, Eugene, you go help the men. We should move faster here. You watch the back, Artyom.
Yep, there it is right
sure.
there. See it?
I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
No, we should get out of here
oh, wait.
Sooner.
The hell?
It's scary when they're around. And I pity them.
Them? Who them?
Can you hear them weep?
Whom do you mean, them? What are you talking about, huh? What the hell is going on, bud? Boris? Boris? Boris!
Hey, what's happening to me? What is it?
Oh, right light.
Over here!
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminate. So who shot him? Wouldn't let me look. I tried. Hey, where's the rest of our stuff? Hey. Can't be doing that anymore.
Boy. What the
pick
hell
up.
Is going on?
Pick up.
Shit. Wake up, people.
Wake up. We lost all our stuff.
Boris, wake up, Boris! Shit, it's no good. Ah! Oh God! Ah! Shoot them! You shoot them!
I have no idea what I'm supposed to push. Just pushing buttons at that point.
Artyom, take my shotgun! Here!
Missed it. Go, 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 go.
Just a little bit left, come on!
That wasn't good. Whoa! Okay. Guess I was supposed to fall off the... Whoa, quit shooting at me! Yeah, he needs a drink.
Riga Station was only the first stop on my journey, but the caravan went no further. So, before parting ways, we drank to celebrate our survival. The vodka didn't drown my fear of traveling onto Polis alone, but I was about to find myself with an unexpected and notorious partner.
Unexpected partner? Who could it be?
All right, boys. Let's train to our friend Artyom, who goes right through monsters and anomalies alike. To Artyom.
To you!
Hell, if not for you, Artyom, we'd have been shredded like cabbage. You deserve a medal. Or at least some extra ammo. Here, take them. To your health.
Artyom! To you!
No, I noticed that,
Artyom, you really immune to that shit?
See if that shroom vodka knocks him down, huh?
Okay, we've got to check that. To our luck! And to Artyom!
To you, Artyom.
Look, he drinks, but yet it still stays the same amount of fluid. Whatever it is, I guess vodka is, I guess, what they said it was.
The vodka kicks everyone's ass, huh?
Not vodka.
So tell me, the tunnel to market's closed down and I'm bored to death sitting here on my ass.
We passed through some kind of invisible wave. We all blacked out. When I came to, there was a horde of Nosalis is chasing us, but our friend Artyom was okay. Seems that tunnel shit didn't affect you.
So I'm selling a lot of drinks because of you.
Such a nice guy too.
Okay. Another one? Okay, I guess.
I got my rights, Blit. Let me out of the station. And what the hell do you care if I live or die?
I don't care, asshole, but I got my orders.
Apparently, he has his orders. Hey. Talk. Talk.
He's busy. Later.
No. Now.
Are you Artyom? Hey, there's
apparently
a man at the Black Street waiting for you. I'll guide you there for one bullet. Thanks. Let's go.
For one bullet. Wow, he's a midget. Of course, he doesn't sound like a kid at all. And all the kids seem like they look the same. I guess Daddy must have been busy.
Hey, let's go.
Come here. You're Artyom, right? Sit down. Everybody calls me Bourbon. Listen, I need to get to Dry
Bourbon
Station for some business, but this rat hole is on lockdown. I, however, know a back way. A so-called cursed passage the locals are afraid to use. But I hear the shit in the tunnels doesn't work on you. So, you help me get to Dry. Yeah. I'll give you my AK when we get there. Deal? Good. Here's an advance payment in case
I didn't get
you
a chance
gear up first. Are you ready? Alright. I'm waiting, but don't dawdle.
Don't dawdle. Doo-doo-doo. Over here and look at what I could get for because of Eddie Kid. All like, hey, we gotta go, we gotta go.
Hey, baby, you like what you see? I'll show you a good time. Special prize for you. Okay, come with me, sweetie.
What?
Prepare for a surprise, big boy.
Preparing for a surprise.
Now, close your eyes.
Oh,
and
I wanna
wait
close my
for a big surprise.
Dumbass. Everyone knows not to go with Nikki. Her ass really packs a punch, no? It looks like your pockets were emptied. That's what you get.
Doll. Look at that. That stuff there a while before, so. Back. We can go get our money back. I wonder if we can find it and actually go get our money back. That would be so epic.
I can't take it anymore.
That's the bar. Over here. Oh, here we go, range.
Come, look, try and buy.
I shall be back.
Special offers, discounts, best guns from the Forge Masters.
Alrighty, I am back. Sorry about that. The, Oh, that's all I get. Okay.
Whatever. Bullets exchange. You won't find better rate in whole metro.
Oh. Apparently I can't. I only got 3 bullets. That's why.
Eh, whatever. Whatever.
That would be so epic if I just pull the trigger and his head explodes, but I don't. Oh. So, another book.
Wow, did you really come here on a handcar?
All right, well, I guess we,
Wow, I'd love to ride that thing. The worst thing. Could you give a bullet?
Guess I'm ready to go. Let's,
Are you ready?
Bullets.
Sitting in this crap hole is useless.
Hey, 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 come on, come on, come on, come on. Hey, come on now. Right through me. That felt weird. Come on. Oh my god. Wait. Aw. That little crack gave me false hope. I thought it was another thing of ammo. Oh. See, how come he can push it out of the way, but we couldn't? That's messed up. Oh, oh, oh.
As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I'd have another chance to leave Riga.
All right, well, I think what I'm going to do is basically 10 o'clock. I gotta still get ready to bed since I gotta get up early in the morning for work. Anyways, I know you hear about all that, so to call this end of night's part one.
Great, we broke
Dave. So, yeah, that's a good assumption. Well, at least what I'll, you know, I need to do. I gotta be responsible and you know, stuff like that. So anyways, thank you for watching. I most likely will not be streaming tomorrow because I got a lot of things I got to do after I get off of work tomorrow. But if I can get it done, I have a little bit of time before I have to get ready for bed. It'll hopefully be on, but I can't promise anything tonight. Again, next time.